little strikes. Seventh inning, tie game. And the 1-2. Aranda lines it into right field. There's a base hit. Rayleigh will go to second and take a peek back and hang on there. So back-to-back hits. And the Rays have men at first and second with one.
Nice job staying with this pitch. Trying to take that thing down in a way, it ends up down middle. That's the problem. The location missed by 6-8 inches, and that allows Aranda to sweep that ball through the hole out into right field.